Hello, my name is Walter, and welcome back to DC's Legends of Tomorrow Season 2, Episode 6. Now, in the last one, we saw a little bit of Sarah cracking under the pressure. Got a touch annoying for me, but I hope that her character develops more, blooms into something more. Definitely, I think they're going for the historian and the chick with the necklace that turns her into animals. I don't know how, but she just does. So I definitely think they're going that route. So yeah, without further ado, let's go. So last week, it was Jackson who narrated, and this time it was this time it's Goldstein. It's all in it. Oh hell. Interesting. Maya. Oh. It's an understatement, Sarah. Okay. Yes, it is. Dead. Less. Rory is having a good time. Holy shit, man. Oh, run out of bullets. Bruh. That's your kryptonite, man. Now, oh, I thought she was gonna say that. It's a town in Oklahoma. Yep. Of course. Wrong. That's true. It's your younger self, Martin. Well, you were a bit. Nate. Oh, okay. That is true. Train of thoughts. Hey. Hey. Mau. Ah, Shanghai Noon. I know this reference. The Outlaws. Billy the Kid, Bonnie and Clyde. Well, not really Bonnie and Clyde. Was it Bonnie and Clyde? I don't know. I don't really know. Put the animal away. Okay. You lucky son of a bitch. By the way, he keeps saying Man of Steel. So, like, every time he says that, I keep thinking of Superman. That was badass. He did. Not likely. Would imagine so. That's true. Yes, correct. Maybe it's your daughter? Aurora? Yeah, that's true. Nice. Really? He used that cliche. Good episode. A lot to digest because we have Stein, Martin Stein. I'm sorry, I call him Goldstein. I'm sorry. Martin Stein definitely has new memories slash old memories. So there might not even be a Clarissa because that's how time is fucked up and how time works. And then we have more of Saraline's kind of like coming into her role as captain. So now we have problems in 2016, which we will certainly, I hope that we will address in the next episode. I'm fairly certain that we will. So yeah, that was about it, guys, and I will see you in the next episode. See you then.